Want to download and install Minecraft? Well, that's what I'll show you in today's video. First, go into your web browser of choice and enter minecraft.net in the address bar, which will take you directly to the official Minecraft homepage. On the homepage, you'll want to press either of the two green Get Minecraft buttons to proceed. Next, you'll want to select which device you want to download Minecraft for. For Minecraft, you can play it on multiple devices, including PCs, mobile, console, Oculus Rift, and more. Since we're wanting to download it for PC, I'm going to select the computer option. Here, you will now be presented with two options for the game. If you buy Minecraft, you will now own both the Java and Bedrock editions of the game. Java Edition is the original version of Minecraft that was made exclusively for PC. Bedrock Edition is a separate edition of Minecraft where you can play cross-platform with others across the major consoles, mobile devices, and more. We want to ignore the Deluxe Edition here. This is extra community content for the Bedrock Edition of the game, which isn't required to play the main game. If you want Java or Bedrock, we'll want to select the base game option. Now, you will need to use a Microsoft account to proceed further. If you don't have one, you can create one by clicking the link here. If you have one, or just made one, proceed by logging in with your Microsoft account and enter your account details. If you've already paid for Minecraft with your current Microsoft account, you'll be redirected to this page here. If it's your first time buying the game, you'll want to select your payment method and review your purchase first. Once you've bought Minecraft, you're now able to download it. If you have a Windows operating system, you can just select the Download for Windows button here. If not, you can scroll down to view other download options. Scroll down a bit and you can choose to download the Legacy Launcher for Windows, which was the original launcher for the game. Alternatively, you can download the launcher for macOS, Android or iOS for mobile devices, or if you run on Linux, you can choose from the following distributions here. Since I'm using Windows 10, I'll scroll back up and click the download for Windows 10 and 11 here. Now the launch is downloaded, you can choose to open the executable file through your web browser or via your downloads folder on your desktop. Before we install the game, we'll need to accept the terms by clicking this box and press install. We'll want to give this a few moments for the launcher to install. Once the launcher is downloaded, you'll be greeted with two options for logging in. For the majority of you, you'll want to sign in with your Microsoft account. And now you've downloaded Minecraft. Here, you can access all the Minecraft titles on the left-hand side of the launcher. By default, you'll be greeted with the Java edition of the game. Minecraft Windows is the Bedrock edition of the game for Windows. You can also view Minecraft Dungeons, a co-op dungeon crawler, and its newest title, Minecraft Legends, a real-time strategy game. Both of those you will need to buy if you want to play them. If you want to play in Bedrock Edition, navigate to the Minecraft for Windows, press play, and you're good to go. If you want to play on Java Edition, return back to the Java Edition, and we can press play. By default, you'll be launching the latest update on Minecraft, which at the time of this video is 1.19.4. For the first time, it will take a couple minutes to download everything needed to run the game. If you haven't created a username yet, a prompt window will display here, where you can create your own username. You can always change this later in your account profile if you're not satisfied. And here we have it. If you want the narrator on or change the language of the game, you can quickly do so here. You can change these later in the accessibility settings if you miss something. Once ready, hit continue, and now you're free to play Minecraft. You can choose to play alone in single player, play with others in multiplayer servers, or create your own mini server in Minecraft Realms. And there we go. That's how to download and install Minecraft. If you have any questions or issues about the download or installation process, post them in the comments below. I've also linked the troubleshooting FAQ in the description below to give you a start on fixing your issue. Hope you found this helpful. And enjoy Minecraft.